The Joshua T. Harris Memorial Ride started at the Davidson County Fairgrounds with more than 150 riders, a strong show of support for a first-time event, and a Navy SEAL who gave his life in 2008.
Josh came from a background where he was a college graduate. He had already started into his life's pursuits, and at the age of 27, he decided he wanted to become part of something greater than himself.
Josh was a friend of ours and truly just an outstanding individual. One of the most meek, humble guys you'll ever meet in your life. And for him to give his life in Afghanistan is just a mark of a true hero.
A hero who leaves a large void in this community and in his family.
Losing a child is just one of the worst things in the whole world. And we miss Josh so much.
Evelyn and Sam Harris are Joshua's parents.
We were so thankful to the Garwood brothers for putting this on and making this such a wonderful festive occasion and lifting our spirits.
We're very proud of what they're doing.
And not only because the event honors their son, they're proud that this ride and Veterans Festival is raising money for three charities that support service members and their families.
So I think he's well deserving of it. And at the same time, we can honor our veterans who so deserve our gratitude as well.
A dual focus that organizers hope will become a yearly tradition.
These guys go out, put their life on the line overseas and every other place to keep us free. So kind of way to kind of give back, help them out, tell them we appreciate everything.